7 foods to reduce cholesterol levels. Maintaining healthy cholesterol levels is crucial for having good immunity. Immune cells depend on cholesterol. Cholesterol present in the cells helps the immune system fight off infections. Low-density lipoprotein, LDL, or bad cholesterol binds and deactivates bacterial toxins. It increases one's risk of heart attack and stroke. From past few years, the market has been flooded with a number of products that promises you to keep your cholesterol levels in check. But if you eat right every day, you won't have to buy these products. What you eat affects your cholesterol levels in a drastic way. Overconsumption of high-fat animal foods like meat, egg and dairy products can increase one's cholesterol. Therefore, it is the need of the hour to include a lot of fiber-rich foods into your diet like vegetables, fruits, beans and oats. Best foods to lower your cholesterol levels. Here are 7 simple foods that can help lower your cholesterol levels. Oats. Oats contain soluble fiber, also known as beta-glucan, which helps in decreasing your low-density lipoprotein, LDL, cholesterol. Soluble fiber can reduce the absorption of cholesterol into your bloodstream. Beans. Beans like baked beans, kidney beans, chickpeas, lentils and split peas, can help lower cholesterol levels. They are also packed with soluble fiber. Related links. Amazing health benefits of soybeans. Most people who follow vegan or vegetarian diets may eat soy product more frequently as a meat substitute for their ladyfinger. This vegetable is a great agent for lowering bad cholesterol, because it is low in calories and is a good source of soluble fiber. It also helps in maintaining cholesterol levels. Nuts. Some nuts, like almonds, walnuts, peanuts can reduce LDL cholesterol. Various studies on nut consumption have suggested that eating tree nuts can improve blood pressure and reduce inflammation, which are both factors that can contribute to heart disease. Apart from reducing bad cholesterol, they can also help in lowering your triglyceride levels. Legumes. All legumes are rich in proteins and soluble fibers. Try to include varieties like chickpeas in your diet to reduce cholesterol levels. Soybeans. As soy and tofu milk are high in protein and fiber, thus helps in keeping the cholesterol levels under check. Plant sterols. Low levels of plant sterols are found in vegetables, fruits, nuts and cereals. Eating foods that contain plant sterols as part of a balanced diet can decrease bad cholesterol. This is because they decrease your absorption of cholesterol. If home remedies, diet, and exercise aren't enough to get your LDL cholesterol to a healthy level, medication is the next step in keeping your heart safe. That's why it would be much better to eat healthy foods to avoid any serious problem in future.